fry and cut me off. Oh my god, guys. Hi. I don't want to crash right now. So I'm at work, but I'm currently in my car driving because I was at work and I have to get some stuff from the storage. I love days like this where I'm on the clock and I have to like do work related things outside of the burger place because I get to like be in the fresh air. It's New Year's Day, I think. Is today the 30th or the 31st? Today's December 31st, so I technically think it's like New Year's or something. Hey, my goddamn hit me.
Why is my camera so shiny like that? Stop.
For New Year's, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I think I'm just going to spend some time with my mom. I called her and I was like, hey, are you doing anything for New Year's? And she was like, I'm probably just gonna eat. And I'm like, come over, let's do something. So, you know, might as well spend the New Year's with my mommy. I think that would be really fun. I don't know. What is just like, I don't know what the vibe is right now. Like, I'm feeling very like, kind of off. I don't know. Not the people probably being like, what the fuck? Oh my god. What are my New Year's resolutions going to be? One, really focus on your YouTube and your social medias and get your personal brand going. Get New Minerals going. Get Motivate That Coochie going. And get Squirrel and Bird Boy going. Those are your main focus for 2024. We want a year of success. We want a year of career moves. We want a year of true love. We want a year of happiness. We want 2024 to be the best year yet. I will admit, 2023 was definitely my best year. Another one is going to be traveling. I want to travel so much in 2024. Don't you dare try and cut me off. Definitely 2024, a year of traveling. I traveled so much in 2023, but I'm just ready to kick it up a notch because what's the point of life if you're not enjoying it? 2024 is going to be a year of self-love. I don't think I'm going to get in a relationship in 2024. I think I'm going to just heavily focus on my career, but not like hyper focus on it too much where I kind of, that's not good, but definitely just a healthy level of focus. I don't think I'm gonna get in a relationship just because I think I'm at a point in my life where not many people impress me. And if you do, I don't know. You have to be a really, really special person for me to want to get in another relationship. But I'm not opposed. I always say this. I'm just definitely not opposed. I think this year was definitely a year of like realignment for myself. A year of like refocusing what matters, which is me. Putting all the focus on me. I think I give my focus out to so many other people that this year was just such a refocus of that. And for 2024, I'm definitely gonna make it a year of self-love. Put yourself first, acknowledgement of how privileged I am, and to just spread that to others, you know? Also, I have to go right.
No, I don't. I'm just gonna make a U-turn. Is that legal? Yeah, it is.
Where is the office? I'm going to my work, my job's office, but I also have to get gas, so this came really in handy because the gas station is right outside the office. I think 2024 is definitely gonna be a year of true love, babes! True love! I know I said I wasn't gonna get in a relationship in 2024, at least that's the plan, but true love, babes, true love. I can definitely just feel the year of 2024. The man of my dreams is just gonna come into my life. I can feel it. I can feel it. I am gonna find that person who's just like the it girl.
Oh my god, wait, what am I doing? I'm supposed to park in the fucking garage.
I always do this. I always do this. Why do I do this to myself? What else in 2024? If we're talking just career, because I'm definitely really focusing on my career right now and just like for the New Year's.
Miss Ma'am, do you wanna open?
The gate's not opening. Guys, hold on. I might have to call my manager. That's so funny. No one is in here. Let me call him one sec. Okay, I called my manager and the gate's opening. I have to definitely sit down and write what I want in my New Year's because this New Year's is just going to be the it girl. It's gonna be truly the year of change. And it's gonna be a year of like no other. Like it's gonna be a year of no other. Like
that made no sense.
Put my glasses. Okay, I don't know if I should, I mean like I'm not technically doing anything bad. Like I kept you in the car when I was driving, so I am on the clock at work, so I'm gonna go. I don't wanna like be a bad person, truly. So I'm gonna let you go. Thanks for coming to this car ride with me to the storage for my job. That's it, and I hope that this new year is just a year of cunty cunt, slay slayage, and big booty balls. Lots of love. Bye bye.